huge. Baron.
All right. All right, Kindred's gonna hunt for me again. I'm excited to skin. I haven't seen it much. I did post a vid on YouTube about it on while it was still on PvE. Wow, that worked. And I accidentally leveled my E. I accidentally leveled my E. Both camps. Red buff, not blue buff, right? No, she has both buffs. Alright, Dark Seal. Camp Tome, Red Trinket, Rundown. She got lucky. That's the side of the map she's on. Yeah, your video is how I found your channel. Oh, got you. That was the only thing I've seen of the new skin. Yeah, I'm surprised not... Or, like, I don't really, like, search for, like, other, like, Gwen games, because there's very, very few. But, I'm surprised, like, not many people posted about the skin. No flash? Okay. Perfect. My red buff's up, too. He wants the cannon. But he needs the cannon, so... going. Nice. Oh, okay. Don't let him last it. Fortunate. Oh, damn. Almost got her. No worries. So, usually, you'll take, like, probably, I don't know, 3 attacks, let's say. While you're inside your W. So, like, it helps, but it's like, are you really changing anything? And the answer usually comes down to, not really. Damn. If I was paying attention, I could have been there. What a flash by Kindred. him. Oh well. Maybe I get him a plate with that. My Gromp, or my Krugs are like massively underleveled. Welcome back, Asher. There's not a Garen in the game. Oh wait, the extra resistance is good. Flash ults you? Oh yeah, definitely. For sure, for sure. Good cleanse. Nice. Ow. Okay, tower. I'm sorry. Kaisa gets dove because of that, too. It's like, we can't do anything. I'm trolling. Oh, our camps are not even up. Kinda crazy. Just wither. Nasus wasn't paying attention. Beautiful. I didn't even have to ult. Damn. Well, force them away, I guess. Uh-oh, he's 53% win rate jungle. Oh boy. Time to nerf him. Nice. Good stun. As long as he doesn't get an auto attack, he can't ulti. Nice, 3 for 3. I gotta just hope you can get out, buddy. I give. Oh, that's annoying. Yeah, Pike got caught out there, unfortunately. huge. Baron. Well played, team. Holy shit. Our team fight is honestly just better. Oh, yo, 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 yo. I wall bonked. It's bugged! Oh no. They actually bugged Gwen W. I knew it would happen. If they ever changed it. That's actually like so bad. Yo, what up, error? Yeah, please tell me someone has the clip for me, because I genuinely need to send that into Riot. And it was slightly RNG-based because of your pet AI, but you could usually insta-kill like 4 camps a game with the trick, and that's like a shit ton of extra time for the jungler. I almost did one shot of Velios with needles. Oh, never mind. I auto-attack to that just to be a little bit faster. Damn, he doesn't. Go ahead. That's a tank, by the way. Just when things absolutely. But buffer, by the way. Make her stronger. Okay, I'm, like, non-ironically, nerf Gwen. Like, remove that buff they just did. Because they should not buff this character. It's too strong. How good is it, actually? It barely changes anything, but she does not deserve a buff. Okay, so this time it was two for five. He's full build. My full build. No, you guys gotta go. They have to time this with me. There we go. I've actually done that so many times that I'm like numb to it. Like it's just another day. It's literally just another day in solo queue when I backdoor like that. Most damage in the game too. Just like the good old times.